So Pop-Tart has a hold of her own bottle and his bib. She was just holding his bottle too. But I want to show you. Look how fuzzy his hair is. It's growing. It's getting so long. Oh, Sage. Your hair's growing, love. That's so cute. Poppy's is coming in a little bit. Still don't know what color it is. But we'll find out someday, right, Pop? His bottle and her own bottle. You have to take control of everything, Poppy. Do you like prunes? It looks like it. You're pretty even with a dirty face. Oh, you tootin'. Oh my goodness. They're making you toot already. Do you like your prunes tonight? Hmm? Are your prunes yummy? Are they yummy, yummy? I got prunes in my tummy. Will you just turn over already?
I'm so
Oh, Pop!
That was the closest one. Her right arm. Her right arm stopped her. Her right arm.
Her bottom was over.
I know.
This little girl is so close to rolling over. I wish she would just do it. She's so close. But guess what, Poppy? It's snowing. We're supposed to get a nice little snowstorm. We'll see if it happens when we wake up in the morning. Good night, sweetheart. How pretty that is when the sun's shining. Oh, it's so gorgeous. And then 5 minutes later, it's snowing again. And you can't even see. Poppy, that's his bib. You got your purse. Are you ready to go shopping? Your phone, you forgot your phone. It's by your knee. Are we happy or what? Say, Mommy, you just changed my outfit 3 times in the past 2 hours. I'm gonna make you sleep naked. No, I wouldn't do that to you, but you do like it. Look at you kicking me. This happy spitter business. It's causing me so much laundry. I don't know if we're gonna have enough outfits to get through the night. If you keep it up this rate. Oh, but you're happy. You're so happy, aren't you? He's a happy spitter. You gonna tell me a story? What all did you do today? Hmm? No more stories? soon as I bring out the camera, the stories stop. Just like when you were in my belly. You would be kicking up a storm, and then as soon as I would turn the camera on, you would stop. Yeah. Every time. You feel bad about that, Poppy. Looks like you're in deep thought about it. You feel bad. Because you broke Mommy's heart at sometimes, because I wanted to videotape you kicking me. So I can remember it forever and ever and ever. Think we're gonna have our nightcap and call it a night. Maybe this will be our last outfit change for the night. Okay. I love you, babies. Good night. Good morning, babies. Happy Friday. These weeks go by so fast. Not that I ever really know the day of the week anymore, because I'm always home, but it's all good, huh? Hi, Sage. So today, we have another milestone. You guys are graduating from the early interventionist. Yes, because you guys were premature. We got to see a therapist that came to our house. And they're doing so well that they're being discharged. So they're coming by today to do the final paperwork. I'm so proud of you guys. My little baby's doing so well. Hey, my happy spinner, you've got some left over there. Oh, Sage. Look how pretty the sun is shining. It would be nice if the snow melts because our swing set is being delivered tomorrow that we got the babies for Christmas. And you're probably like, why would you buy newborns a swing set? Well, on Black Friday, there was a really good deal on one, so I figured might as well buy it now so that we have it. And this summer, they could be swinging on the swing, so it's not that crazy. It'll give Daddy time to build it, put it together, so I think it's going to be taken to the storage unit until the weather breaks and the ground's not frozen and yucky outside. So, whatever, we weren't in a rush for it to be delivered, but I did order it Thanksgiving night, Black Friday, so. But it is supposed to arrive tomorrow, and luckily it's a Saturday because he'll be home to deal with it, and I won't have to. Good times. And I think tonight we are going on a date. Maybe celebrate Valentine's Day a little early. We're going to go use a gift card we got for Christmas, and Aunt Amanda and Uncle David are going to stay here and watch them. They need the practice because they are giving my babies a little baby cousin this summer. And I'm going to be an aunt for the first time. I'm so excited. So our family had no little ones in the family, and now we are going to have 3 in 1 year. Such a blessing. And I'm so happy that these two will have a cousin so close in age. And time for my daily chore of their laundry. I go through it so fast because of all his spit up. Bibs are all over the place in this house. Now we get the hiccups. What are you doing, little Pop-Tart? You just chilling. Are you gonna roll over? You know when you're gonna roll over is tonight when Mommy's gone. Mm-hmm. Is that what you're waiting for? You're saving it for when I leave. I know how you think. There's a new sheriff in town. Sheriff Sage. You got your Woody outfit on. Look at you. Say, there's a snake in my boot. You need boots on. Where's your boots? Huh? There's no boots. You're cute, Sage. I better hurry up and put a bib on there, huh? It's been on for like 3 minutes. I'm pushing my luck. Oh, I like your new outfit. That's such a fun shirt. And you got on jeans. Oh, Pop-Tart. Hey guys, I just wanted to make a couple of announcements, I guess you could say. Trying to be quiet. I'm hiding in the hallway because the babies are taking a nap. So don't want to disturb them. But I want to say that I have come up with a schedule for our vlogs. For now, I'm going to do posts on Sunday, Tuesdays, and Thursdays. You know, it's all depending on what the babies let me do. So, but that's it. Sunday, Tuesday, and Thursday. And also, if you didn't know, go follow us on Instagram. The link is down below, and our Facebook page. So go check them out, give us a follow. And I also had a question. So I really, really, really want to take the babies swimming because I want them to learn how to swim, but I want them to be comfortable with the water for now. Our local YMCA doesn't offer swimming lessons until 6 months, and they missed that cutoff date for that session, so we'd have to wait another 2 months. So I really just want to take them to a pool to see how they react to it before I do spend the money on swimming lessons, because if that's the case, in the summer, Danny's parents have a pool, we can just teach them ourselves. So, and Anna Manna could teach them because she's taught many little ones how to swim. So, my question is, I can't find anywhere locally that allows like open swim. So, I have three options. One is I could just go to a hotel and get a room, go swimming, because I've called around. They don't allow just day passes for the swimming pools. But my fear on that is that the pool will not be heated like they advertise it is, because we had that issue earlier this year on our baby moon. All I wanted to do was go swimming, and the pool was ice cold, and they advertised it as a heated pool. But they said, oh, we don't heat it during the summer, but it's indoors. So option two is a pool that offers swimming lessons and family swim days for about an hour, but it is about an hour and a half to 2 hours away from us, depending on traffic. So that's option two. And then option three is to just say, heck it, and go to Ohio. And go to Kalahari for a weekend. Kalahari is a big indoor water park. We've gone there a couple times in the past. I actually had my bachelorette party there, which many, many years ago. But so it's always a fun time, especially in the winter. It's so awesome because you know it's warm there. Because it's indoors and they do keep it very well heated. So option one, local hotel. Two, the swimming lesson place, or three, just go to Kalahari for a weekend and get away. But that kind of scares me because it is far and I'd have to stay somewhere. Like, we'd have to stay away from home. So that worries me how difficult that might be, or it could just be fun and be no issues. So leave a comment down below on what you think we should do, one, two, or three. Or should I just wait till summer? Let me know what you think. Alright, sorry for the rant. And look at our old pictures up here. These are so old. But look at this one. Danny was clean shaven back then. I think this one was from 2010, I think. This one was 2012. And then this one was 2013 or 14, I don't know. So we need to update these and get some babies in these pictures now.
gonna cry more. Oh.
Oh no.
Yes?
She's holding my bracelet.
You want that? Doesn't like me.
Is she crying real tears?
She doesn't like me. Oh my word. Oh my Lisa.
She is crying real tears. Poor thing. Sage, you gonna be good? And we're out of the house by ourselves and not going to a doctor's appointment.
Yep. This is like the first time you've rode in this Jeep in over a year.
Yeah, because I wouldn't get in it pregnant because it was too bumpy for me.
It's been well over a year.
Yeah. Yeah, because I was pregnant this time last year. And we knew at this point. And on Valentine's Day is when I started getting sick.
Yeah.
So let's go enjoy a yummy dinner. I'm excited. I'm looking forward to this.
All right.
What do we want? So what do you think you're getting?
Lobster raviolis.
You're getting the special? I can't make up my mind what I want. What do I want?
I don't know. What do you want?
I don't know. So I'm asking you. I'm turning to my mother. I can't make up my mind.
I think
I want Nahi and I want chicken parm. I know chicken I love warm. The chicken parm here.
Chicken parm. The Nahis are good though.
And I'll have leftovers.
I have
some. I'm not being adventurous. I keep checking my phone to check on the babies. Yeah, I'm good.
I'm sure they're fine.
I know. Place got crowded. I ate way too much, but it was good.
Really good.
It is cold.
This thing heats up so freaking fast. It's not even
funny. I can't wait till springtime.
Why?
Because it'll be nice.
I'll be shivering on camera then.
Yeah, that'll be nice. I can take the babies outside. I hope they're okay. No messages is a good sign, right?
Yeah.
We're going to get my dessert now. This is my dessert, McDonald's Diet Coke. Mm-mm-mm. Thanks for watching. See you again next time.